For M&E contractors, working on vertical risers for building services can be daunting, not only because of its much larger scale compared to other projects, but also because it's one of those you have to get right the first time. So how can you ensure it goes as smoothly as possible? What factors might you need to consider? Continue to the article to find out and gain a comprehensive understanding of what goes into designing and fabricating a riser.